Hello. Welcome back, guys. It's Monday. Where are we going right now?
We're going to Chick-fil-A.
For what?
Food.
Because you got a game, right?
Yeah, I got a game right now at 5:15.
Yeah, 5:15. I thought it would be pretty cool to join tennis, guys.
I'm going to join, but
I'm finna, like, look all gay with those little, with the little shorts, you know?
Nah, they really don't give a fuck. You can wear whatever.
Nah, but it's all good. Like, I don't have anything against gay people. Don't unsubscribe. But yeah,
look at Antonio, he's gay.
Yeah, he's kind of gay. Oh, stay tuned for the rest of the video.
Oh,
is it freestyle?
Oh my god. He's
locking
there.
Nah, don't actually
lock
me.
We don't know how to get him out.
All right, we officially arrived to the mall, you know?
Nigga, we're only like 10 minutes away. Not even like a minute away.
Not even like 30 seconds. So we're about to go eat and then we're gonna go to practice in our games. I love you guys.
Nigga, you wouldn't even play, nigga.
I know.
Well, but first, my first year of practice, all right?
Nigga, we have a game a day.
Ain't no practice. No, but I'm not doing soccer. I'm doing tennis.
Oh, Simon, I'll join you.
Yeah, you want to join?
Yeah, I'll join.
You want to join too?
Where?
Post tennis, you fucking retard.
Okay. We could do a duo, dude.
All right, so stay tuned. Love you guys and like and subscribe.
Where can you have? Where can you have? How's the what experience do you have in working?
Gotta deal with a lot of customers. Gotta give good service. Gotta be quick. Gotta know your stuff. Cause you don't know your stuff, you ain't gonna make it here, man.
Do you like that? Is it fun working?
I love it. It's not a job to me. It's a hobby that I do every day. It's normal to me to just be on top of customers and everything.
When you wake up and like, are you excited to go to work?
Oh yeah, definitely. You can't come to work in a bad attitude because, I mean, it's gonna ruin the whole mood and everything. And it's just gonna lead negative energy to everyone else. Okay. That's awesome. Okay. Alright, you good? Alright, for sure.
What experience do you have with working?
What do you mean, what experience?
Like, is it fun? Like, do you like
it? It's a great job. It's fun. The hours are fun. No coming early, no coming in late.
Do you like, when you wake up in the morning and you get here, are you like excited for the day of work or?
Oh yeah, but at first I'm sleeping.
Go ahead. What do you think of like the other shoe stores? Like, is it your competition or is it like all the same?
Oh, everything's basically competition, even the owner for the stores, because we're competing against them. We have to make ourselves like them. So every store is competition.
So do you think you have like a good amount of like customers a day?
Some days are better than others.
No.
Like right now, I've only sold 400.
No.
Only? Just only?
Mm-hmm. Only 400. No. I'm hoping that 10. And it's already worth.
Almost
5.
Oh. You could.
Oh, that's all. Thank you.
You're welcome.
We're on our way back to school, you know, for the practice. We already ate. We introduced some people too. So like and subscribe, you know. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subscribers before the end of the school year. He was gonna get ran over, but all right, stay tuned for the rest of the video. All right, guys, we're on our way to the tennis practice. I don't know why I'm with like a bunch of girls, but like, yeah. But yeah, we just got in trouble for screaming. What did these girls do? Oh, the lighting is bad, but yeah. I just got in trouble for vlogging. Alright, sit you for
Hey guys,
it's Renata and Ale Vlogs.
Renata and Ale Vlogs.
We're in Memo's channel because that's how famous we are.
Yeah. Go follow us, Renata and Ale Vlogs.
Yeah, he'll have it on the screen. Hopefully he knows how to do that. Hopefully he knows how to edit that stuff.
It's because we were like the edit.
Yeah.
God.
He like copied us. Not gonna lie. Not gonna
That's
throw
good
shade.
Lying.
Shh. JK, we're lying. But like, he's cool. Subscribe to him and subscribe to us too. Because we need clout. And we don't even have 100 subscribers and he has like 400. So, all of y'all,
he has like
please go subscribe.
Yeah, go subscribe. Like our videos.
Yeah.
Comment.
If we get to 100 subscribers, we'll start vlogging again.
Yeah. We have like 90 something. 98.
No, we have like 86.
Oh no, look at my legs.
Oh yeah. But yeah, 86. Go subscribe. Like get us to 300.
Bye guys.
Alright guys, so we're at Whataburger. I just finished eating. My dad just threw me the finger, but yeah. We just finished eating, but this is the end of the vlog. Thank you for 500 subscribers. My goal is to hit 1,000 before the beginning of the next school year, and maybe I'll get like a camera or something, but like and subscribe, and I'll keep on posting more.